Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how to adjust the playback and navigation settings in your online presentation. Click Publish on the iSpring toolbar, and go to the Playback and Navigation tab. First, take a look at the playback presets. Each preset represents a certain purpose for the presentation. If you have other playback requirements, you can fine-tune the settings however you like. This option will reset all the animations on a slide when users navigate back to it. Here you can set the presentation's behavior when it's reopened. You can prompt the user to resume, or set a default behavior on restart. Now you can select the type of user navigation from the drop-down list. If you choose free navigation, users will be able to access all slides in any order. Limited navigation allows students to view the next slide or freely return to all previously viewed slides. Forward-only navigation allows them to view only the current and the next slide. Finally, you can adjust navigation options for various input devices, from the classic keyboard all the way through gestures for modern touchscreens. You can even save your fine-tuned settings as a custom preset by clicking Save Preset. Thanks for watching! Now you know how to configure playback and navigation settings. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.